sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
Entering target, Kamala Khan. Threat level 1.
Did you follow me here? That is so creepy.
Advanced threat levels. Escalate response.
Hey,
what are you
are you doing?
Oh, take it easy. It's okay. Just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
No. You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9, it's about 20 miles to Highway 9. If you take Highway 9, you get a bus stop, and then you probably could just do sorry. Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis. This trail should take us to the archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right. Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here, let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close. Oh, wait. As well it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Down there.
was you. Sure hope you brought a change of clothes. You're right. This doesn't look temporary. Set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. I'm having the longest shower. Must be the archive. Up ahead. Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works. Aim's everywhere. You distract them. I'll find a way in. They've got guards all over the place. Might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new. Big group of guys headed for the elevator.
Lockdown protocols initiated. Additional security personnel inbound.
Close. They almost saw me. Ow. Watch out. Ain's got serious firepower. You should see how many soldiers they've got inside. And you definitely got Aim's attention. Must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Security personnel is handling the situation.
Floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
Let's
not say reinforcements inbound to administration.
That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please. You can fight him. I don't want to hurt you.
Research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want his research destroyed. He needs it. Let me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
Genesis Lab? What is this?
You made it!
They were keeping the Inhumans in here. This is where they hurt them. Hulk, I need you to destroy.
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did. We did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. Can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying! He's not saving anyone!
I wish you didn't have to cover it.